A crime alert to pass along tonight. Buffalo police on the scene at Jefferson and East Utica just 2 hours ago, where a man was shot inside of a vehicle. We're told it happened on Jefferson Avenue right near East Utica. At this hour, the man is expected to make a full recovery.